Some people are born with a special gift. They can understand the language of the horses. The Mongols called such a person Norsach, the sleeper. They sense what the horses feel. Mika has that gift. Some people are born with a special gift. They can understand the language of the horses. The Mongols called such a person Norsach, the sleeper. They sense what the horses feel. Mika has that gift. This is why she could become friends with Windstorm, the wild and unjustly confined black stallion. There's a strong bond between those two that enables them to achieve great performances. School holidays just started, and Mika can't wait to come to Kaltenbach Estate to finally meet Windstorm again. Mika, nice to see you.
Nice to see you too, Master. I'm happy to be back.
Just hurry to see Windstorm. I hope you haven't unlearned anything. Do you remember the three guidelines, Mika?
Balance, coordination, and rhythm.
All right. A little brush-up couldn't hurt, however. Balance first. When you shift your weight, Windstorm will turn, but with a slight delay. Ride to the orange waypoint and stay within the marked area. Don't overdo it. The further you shift your weight to one side, the more Windstorm will turn. You did well. Now it's coordination. With the speed up button and the speed down button, you can change Windstorm's pace. The speed up button makes him run faster, and the speed down button slows him down. Try to coordinate your directions with Windstorm's pace. A slower pace is favorable with tight turns.
Oh, really good. You haven't lost your rhythm. I could see that already. Do another round on the paddock, but this time, fly. Make Windstorm run, and then keep the sprint button pressed down to sprint. Avoid the obstacle. Windstorm enjoys fast sprints, but it also exhausts him. Let him rest from time to time. At the bottom right, Windstorm's stamina level is indicated. The display resembles that of a battery. Good. You are really fast. But you could have been faster if you would have jumped over the obstacle. Let's see if you still have a feeling for Windstorm's jumps. When you hit the jump button, Windstorm jumps. Start galloping and jump over the trunks. Very good. Let's try something harder now. To jump over an obstacle, the correct timing is essential. Ride the track we practiced earlier once again. You should be faster this time. Let Windstorm jump off within the green area to make it over the obstacle. If you jump off within the green area, it grants Windstorm a stamina bonus as well. See? You're almost ready to discover the area on your own. Before I let you ride off, I have to make sure you're able to read the map. The arrow in the center is you. It always points into the direction you are riding. Lines indicate roads and paths. Special places are indicated by a symbol on the map. Use the map and ride back to the paddock. Well, that was a piece of cake. I guess we can proceed to something more difficult. Can you find the carving I hid? You can collect items by approaching them closely.
We must be really close.
Fine. You know how to read the map, too. Now I can let you ride back to the estate on your own without worrying. Ride back to the estate. When you come close enough, it will appear on the map. Follow the orange waypoints.
are looking tired. May I take care of Windstorm?
Nope. I'd rather do it myself.
What do you do to take care of Windstorm?
I'm gonna brush him. He likes that.
Do you use the stiff or the soft brush first?
First, I use the stiff brush. For Windstorm's delicate areas, I then take the soft one.
Can I come with you and watch?
Sure.
Windstorm's condition is indicated by the bar next to Windstorm's portrait. If Windstorm is too tired, his performance drops. You should take care of him then. Move the brush close to Windstorm and swipe away the dirt from his hide. Use the change button to change between the stiff and the soft brush. Certain areas on Windstorm's body are too delicate for the stiff brush. Rotate the camera to groom Windstorm from both sides. Use the soft grooming brush. Brush. Take the other one. Be careful, Mika. You want to use the soft grooming brush on Windstorm's delicate.
You're looking good, Windstorm.
Windstorm would like to go for a ride.
Well, Mika, how does it feel to be riding on Windstorm's back again?
Awesome. I missed Windstorm so much. I'm glad the school holidays finally started.
Windstorm's looking happy as well. Without you, he got a little sad sometimes.
We have a very special connection.
Care for a little ride?
Sure, I can't wait to.
Let's go then. To get you started, I've marked a rather easy track for you.
We may roam around Kaltenbach Estate freely and as long as we like. We should keep our eyes peeled for hidden objects. To return, We either ride back to Kaltenbach Estate or use the main menu. Cool. Maybe we can find even more of them? Thank you.